Base officials have enabled DRS. DRS is now available.